الأسير ياسر أيوب أبو تركي كل 15 هالقيت صاروا كل شهر. أنا إلي سنة زرت مرتين، كل عمرهم يعطوني سنة هذا تصريح سنوي. سنة أعطوني أمني مرة، توفى أبوه إله سنة ما شافوش، كان نفسه يحضنه ونفسه يشوفه ونفسه يقول بصر أزور ابني، ما زاروش، ماتوا قبل ما يشوفه.
This is a list of the demands of the Palestinian detainees on hunger strike: to have a pay public phone in prisons so that the detainees can use contacting their families. The second one is changing the conditions of the family visits to have it more decent and more respectful. The third request is improving the health conditions of the detainees.
La première violation des droits des prisonniers palestiniens en Israël, c'est l'article 86 de la 4e convention de Genève qui dit « Les prisonniers d'un territoire occupé ne peuvent pas être mis en prison dans le territoire de la puissance occupante. »
We also sent this message for our friends that also continue their struggles inside their cities in Tel Aviv and Jerusalem, also to also highlight and also to make a noise about the Palestinian political prisoners who are there striking for the 34 days in Israeli jails, because there are the Israeli media still they are denied to talk about this issue, which is very important issue that Israelis to know that.